Paracetamol is extremely dangerous for cats and should never be used to treat cat pain. We've all been there. Your cat comes in having had a scrape and the first thing you reach out for are the painkillers. However, don't ever be tempted to give your cat paracetamol as it will do a lot more harm than good. So why is paracetamol poisonous to cats? Unlike humans, cats aren't able to break down paracetamol safely. And so, dangerous toxic compounds are rapidly formed in their body. Cats do not have the major phenol UDP, glucuronosyl transferase, or UGT enzymes which are needed to break down paracetamol safely. This causes an irreversible damage to their red blood vessels and causes a syndrome called methemoglobinemia, where the tongue and gums turn chocolate brown, and this, together with liver damage, is often fatal. Due to the lack of oxygen in the system because of the toxic compounds, cats who have been poisoned by paracetamol struggle for oxygen. Swelling of the face and paws can be seen, as well as vomiting, dark urine, and difficulty breathing. And their heart will also beat faster. As the poisoning develops, cats may start to have a yellow tinge to their skin. This is jaundice and is due to liver failure. Sadly, cats who are untreated will die from the poisoning. So how can you avoid cat paracetamol poisoning? Many over-the-counter pain medication contain paracetamol. So it's best practice to make sure your cat cannot access any human medicines in the house. Just like with children, make sure all medication is locked away in cabinets out of the reach of wandering paws. Medicines that contain paracetamol include some cold and flu remedies and some liquid medication. Paracetamol even has a different name in America, where it is called acetaminophen. So what should you do if your cat has eaten paracetamol? Call your vet immediately. Or you can visit the nearest pet emergency clinic or hospital because no dose is too small. There is an antidote called acetylcysteine which may save your cat's life if it is given to them early enough. Taking quick action is paramount to your cat's health. So at this point, you're probably wondering what medication can you use to treat cat pain. Cats are obviously very different to people and it is simply not safe to give your cat paracetamol or any other human medicines for that matter. There are lots of safe cat painkillers that have been developed specifically for felines and these are available from your vet. So what will the vet do to the cat presented with paracetamol poisoning? Your vet's action will depend on how long ago your cat ate the paracetamol. If possible, your vet will make your cat sick and then give them a special liquid charcoal to try and prevent further absorption. Further treatment can involve being put on a drip, other supportive care such as oxygen and blood transfusions, and giving acetylcysteine to help prevent further toxic breakdown. Unfortunately, if your pet is already showing signs of paracetamol poisoning, they may still die even with veterinary care. Here's your free advice. If you think your cat is in pain, always go to your local vet. They will be able to examine your cat, suggest a course of action, and prescribe cat safe pain medication as appropriate, and never give your cat human medication. For more videos on cats and dogs, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.